Well, a new form of laser treatment is helping Australians with glaucoma. It's the leading cause of blindness, but doctors say most don't even know they have it until it's too late. Seven's Mike Amor understands the risk better than most.
In almost four decades of reporting, these eyes have witnessed a lot. From the seemingly miraculous to the absolutely horrific.
Many of these people have been here 2 to 3 days without access to food or water.
But 5 years ago, glaucoma almost sent me blind.
Your pressures were probably about four times or five times what the normal pressure should be. And that poses a great risk for total vision loss in a very, quick manner.
It's often thought of as a disease only your grandparents deal with. But I was first diagnosed in my early 20s. I turned to new treatments like SLT lasers as pigment, the colouring, dislodged, blocking my eye's drainage.
Is safer, has better long-term outcomes and less side effects.
Then everything, including all available eye drops, stopped working, leaving me fearful of not being able to see my young son grow up. Ophthalmologist Dr. Vic Chopra battled for months through multiple surgeries to save my sight.
I just didn't want you to go blind, that I have to save your vision, and luckily we were able to do that.
Often, with few symptoms, glaucoma is called the silent thief of sight.
It's estimated that between 300,000 and 400,000 Australians have glaucoma, but only 200,000 Australians realise they've actually got it.
This World Glaucoma Week, the message is get tested, especially if you don't need reading glasses, so don't regularly visit an optometrist. Don't let glaucoma steal your sight. Mike Amor, 7 News.